I actually want to talk about something so much more important than Red Dead Online. Sexism in gaming. Without a doubt, there will be backlash because I'm not as bangable as the previous host. We have done the experiment and controlled for the variable. So maybe for 2022, we'd be a bit nicer, a bit more self-reflective. If you don't like it, don't watch it. Peace.